Christmas joyful
living. Christmas means fun. There's no one else as you and me. This is the tree. Transformers. Apparently, Jeff doesn't want to open his gift. It's almost 12:30. So. So, another year.
This one has to be up to date of... Crap, I said that wrong. And this one has to be worse yet of today.
Alright.
According to the media, anyway.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's to all and to all.
Depending on when this gets uploaded.
Tomorrow.
It is tomorrow.
Yeah, this is Christmas. We've done this the last couple of years. So, why not do it again? The tree, actually, this might look the same, but this is actually a different tree.
Surprise!
Yeah.
The other one died. Rest in peace.
Yeah, the other one broke early this year, so... That's what happens when you have a
you
tree.
You keep up the same tree for how many years?
12? 4 years?
Huh?
4 years?
Only four?
Yeah.
Only four?
Yeah.
In a row?
Yeah. Huh. The other trees were... Or the other ones were over there and they were different. Anyway.
Huh.
So, you want to start?
Second, can't start yet until I put this hunk of junk on. Okay, now I'm ready.
Excellent! Alright, let me move the Transformers out of the way. Alright, go ahead, grab something. There's nothing really big, there's just a lot of small stuff.
I didn't ask for a whole lot this year, so. What the hell is this? An Echo Dot! So that way, Alexa is happy to help. Let's see.
Would you like to chat with an Alexa Prize social bot?
No!
Okay.
Anyway.
That was unexpected.
So now we have two of these. Because why not?
Let's see if we can connect them. So.
We'll always do that later. Alright, let's grab this one. Dust. Alright, so let's see. A WWE shirt. Or it's Mark WWE. Let's see. I can't find the opening.
This is an...
It's an AJ Styles shirt!
It's extra large, so...
That's his.
Mine.
got it. Be careful to knock down my Transformers.
I'm not gonna knock down the giant Megatron. I don't know if you can see it. This is gonna happen.
That's Trypticon.
Trypticon, Orc Unicron, whatever. Another AJ Styles shirt! You never have too many!
Eric!
If I could open this. Is this my size? Okay, it tells me it's not. Oh, it is! Yes! This was mine! It is blue! Ha ha!
Actually, this is the same one as one I had a couple of years ago.
Alrighty. This was blue, so I have hope. Let's see what this is. Holy crap! Akira! Is it a Blu-ray? It's a Blu-ray, right? Yes, because
because I don't own enough to copy
the Akira. We don't own enough copies of Akira. Alright. It's candy cane. Let's see what this is. It's a shirt. Yo! It's a Nomad shirt!
You're a chicken!
Yeah! Alright. So enough very well.
Oh, this is your size.
Oh, that's mine?
Yeah, this is yours.
Yes, I kind of needed a new one anyway, so why not? Because I outgrew the other one. Let's see, what's this? The X-Men, the complete series!
The original animated series.
5 seasons, 76 episodes. I almost read that wrong.
Yeah. You haven't seen this. This is really good.
I guess we can review it later. I have to find an opening on this.
They have a Christmas episode too.
Okay. I got a Joy-Cons! Or a wireless controller. Whatever you want to call it. It's Joy-Cons!
So now you have working controllers.
Yes, because...
For the Switch.
Yeah, because, you know, these things are easy to break nowadays.
Especially when you dropped them.
I did drop it on purpose.
You dropped it because you lost.
Shut up. I didn't even lose that badly.
Yes, you did.
No, I did. Alright, what's this? What in the hell? I've heard of this anime, but I haven't actually watched it yet. Lane.
Or Zero Experiment Lane.
Yeah, so.
Which is kind of interesting.
Heard it was interesting. So, let's see. It's gray. Which means it's a fairy tale reference. Anyway.
That's a different.
That's a different gray. Another Nomad shirt! I'm assuming this is yours. Let's see. If I can unfold it, right?
This is mine. And
why
it
is
has
yours,
the back.
Why is yours whiter? Like, mine's
yours
gray.
Yours is gray.
Exactly.
That's
why is yours whiter? Alright, what's this? Another Nomad shirt! That's also whiter! I'm assuming this is also you. Holy crap, this seems much bigger. Yes, which means...
Oh, this one was yours.
This one is mine, this one's his.
Yes, this one is small.
How did you not read it? Anyways. Alright, let's see, this is a bunch of rectangles here, which only means so much. Alright. It's blue, so it's something interesting.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! The hell!
The bastard has struck again! Dragon Ball Z, Battle of the Gods! Or, as a lot of people know, Dragon Ball Super Season 1. Or what is known as Season 1 anyways. But yes! Now, instead of watching
This is why I don't believe in Christmas anymore. This will be the last time we're doing one of these fucking videos. Go to hell. Anyway.
Now, instead of watching that terrible animation on Dragon Ball Super, you can watch the first animation.
The movie itself. Why are you laughing?
This is freaking hilarious. Alright, what's this? Darkwing Duck, the complete series on Blu-ray, baby! Finally, we can watch these episodes, I think, in order. I don't know.
Yeah, they are
in
order.
Okay, good.
And it even has the episode where Darkwing goes to hell.
That'll be interesting. Alright, as we get further into the tree, let's see what other dark mysteries we uncover. What's this? MFKZ. I don't even know what this is, but it looks interesting.
It's a very different animated movie. Yeah, it's one of those.
It looks like something based off of Promare.
No, Promare wish it was that good. Oh, whatever.
Alright, it's another blue. This can only mean so much. Holy crap!
That's where I leave the screen! Bye!
Go ahead.
So, Dad's gonna watch this with me. A certain magical index! I know you guys don't know this, but I've been watching this recently. I started watching this around, I wanna say, May? I started watching this recently. I found it to be a very good anime, and I freaking love it. I became a fan in no time. And yes, I need to read the like novels, but you know. And now I'm going to introduce him to it. If I can introduce him to fairy tale, then he can watch a certain magical index because it also has magic. All right.
And we continue.
And we continue.
Hold on.
We fix the camera before it blacks out on us. All right. Let's see. You got a certain magical index too! Yes! So that means we got two seasons already.
That means we're not certain of what anime we have. Or what index we have, or magic, or
whatever. I know the order, so don't worry. I can guide you.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Anyway, English!
Alright, anyway, let's see what this is. Castle in the Sky! Blu-ray.
My favorite.
I haven't watched
Miyazaki. Yes, you have.
I haven't watched
it's
this in a while.
It's been a while.
That's what I was going to say. You didn't
my favorite Miyazaki movie. It's not overly preachy. And this is the Steelbook edition. And
I'm going to be honest. I don't remember a good chunk of the movie. So leave me alone. All right. It's big.
What the hell is that?
It's blue and big. So let me find out. Oh, great! Because I need to work on my chemistry. Dr. Stone! Yes, we finally have this anime. And yes, I'm excited for season 2, which comes out next month. Or is it later? No, I'm pretty sure it's next month. In 2021.
Yeah.
On the list of great anime that's coming out next year.
And this is season 1, part 2. It's a limited edition.
It even has the periodic table.
The periodic table.
Alrighty, so let's see. It's blue again, which means I have hope.
Ah, yes! Finally, something for me!
Paranoia Agent. If you guys haven't noticed, which you probably don't know this, we saw this on Toonami, and we found it awesome and insane at the same time.
Easily one of the best animes I've seen this year.
He absolutely loved it.
Oh, I loved it. It's fucking weird.
In the right way.
It's a lot of fun.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna grab this one. Ow! 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 As my legs start to deteriorate. Let's see. Another gray No Man's shirt!
I'm pretty sure that's my size.
Yeah, this is yours. This is way too big for me.
Wait, hold on. Let me do some. I love this. I can't wait to see it. It's including the theme song.
Oh god, I hate that theme song. More importantly, I hate the visuals.
You like Assassination Nation, so. Assassination
Classroom. Yes. That's not suspicious. What's this? Oh my god! What the hell is this? Who got me this? Gundam Wing! Jesus.
Oh my god, it's a book to write in!
Which means he now has the ability to record his name on any anime or movie or even TV show. But why did it have to be Gundam Wing? Of all the things!
That's fucking
now, I know for a fact you guys don't know this because it happened this year. We watched Gundam Wing, the entire series. I did not like it at all. And don't say it's because I don't know the whole concept or whatever. No! You people are insane!
That's something we couldn't even make fun of in an
openness. Let's see. It's gray. Which means it's different. Holy crap! Something good! An Evangelion notebook! Wait, it's a notebook, right? Yes.
Yes. That's my notebook.
So I get the Gundam Wing one?
Yes!
You bastard!
Alright, let's see. Hold on.
As he descends further and further into the trees of hell. Anyway. It's blue, so I know it's something interesting. Another Evangelion notebook! And it's just Unit 1. Or is that Unit 13? I can't tell. Like.
That's your book.
Oh, this was my supposed to Gundam Wing one for it.
You!
I get two?
Yes!
So I have to write twice as much?
One is for the bad stuff, one is for the...
For the good stuff.
The good stuff.
Okay. You need to hurry up and come back so you can choose another present. You gotta choose more presents now. Or the presents that open up. Let me put this over here.
Oh, I like that cover.
I can't tell if that's unit 1 or 13.
I'm pretty sure that's 1. Look at his horn. Alright.
13 is the same. And 13 was the only one that turned white.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
A Dragon Ball notebook!
Go to hell.
In case you guys haven't noticed yet, he hates Dragon Ball. And Super.
But! Wait! Hold on! Look at it! All the pages I can take notes.
Which means he's going to complain about the entirety of
yeah.
the rest of Super.
So.
Alright.
There's not a lot left. Like 4?
Yep. Well, give me the boxes. I can't reach it and I don't want to break my foot.
Don't knock over the Megatron.
Ow. It's stuck. This one's resisting me. So much tape! Okay. Now, to present another controller! Well, I obviously know what this is for. This is gonna be for my computer! Hell yeah! And it's in Japanese. So that's interesting. Alright,
Which one?
It doesn't matter, just choose. Actually, just give me the giant box. Let me see what that is.
The what?
This box.
Oh.
Alright, it's bluish, if you can see. I don't know. What am I about to find? Okay. GameCube controller!
For a Nintendo Switch.
For the Switch.
You figure that out. There was way too many references there.
And yes, it's for Smash, so leave me alone. Anyway. Alrighty. That one. Because something tells me that rectangle is going to be something. It's the same thing I could raise this. A Nightmare Before Christmas shirt!
It's time!
A great movie, by the way.
Making Christmas.
La la la. Alrighty, it's Candy Cane, so what is it gonna be? Hell! Freaking yes! Fairy Tail, the final season! Boom, baby! You thought it was over, didn't you?
It doesn't end. It just doesn't end. It won't.
Hallelujah! Anyway, I guess that's about it.
Money! Always a good present.
Always a good present.
Wait. Check the refrigerator.
Check the fridge, huh?
Yeah. I have no idea why I'm doing this. It truly is a fucking Christmas. To hell with Santa Claus.
Gave you lots of Dragon Ball stuff.
And Fairy Tail. Holy shit.
You like Fairy Tail.
I'm gonna throw this at you in a minute. And the fact that I'm recording this freaking is worse. It's evidence.
It's evidence. Alright, anyways. A cold ass present.
Colder than a banker's heart.
Wow. Anyway.
Yes!
Alright. So as I can regain my composure, I finally got it! Minecraft! Yes, I have done it! Now I'm a true gamer!
I don't know what that means. English! So.
So now.
I mean, is that it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Unless we missed something. Did we miss something? I think we
missed. Yeah, I think that's it.
Yep.
So.
I brought the Santa hat this time. If I can get it right.
So. What do you want to say? This is different? Nothing big, but at the same time, a lot of fun.
It was certainly an interesting year, to say the least.
No, I'm just talking about the gifts.
Oh, the gifts, yeah.
The gifts are different.
The gifts are different.
I would never have imagined a year ago that I'd be enjoying getting a notebook.
Yes, this is before the time where he created anime notes.
So,
now that he created it.
Got a lot of anime this year.
Yes.
A lot.
And a new anime that he will be introduced to.
Oh, God. But, yeah.
As a lot the wind of fun. As the wind continues to hit the window.
A lot of fun. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not disappointed. with this Christmas.
It's never disappointing. It's never disappointing. Especially when you get this. For the Nintendo Switch.
Especially when you get to enjoy it with someone you love.
Mm-hmm. So,
to our family, to all of you, have a Merry Christmas.
And happy Kwanzaa or
Kwanzaa,
Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah.
Whatever you call those holidays.
I can't wait to start writing angry notes into this. So.
They will be very angry.
Goodbye.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I know a giant.
I know a giant.